Okay, so welcome back. Assassin's Creed Part 4. So, we're in Acre for the first time. We're gonna do assassination of Garnier de Nablus. We've already unlocked two investigations because I've done it before. But it decided not to record. Oh, it did, and it was jumpy. I mean, where the last part was as well. For about the first 3 minutes. I'm not sure why. I don't know what's going on at the minute.
Ah, Altair. A little bird told me you'd be paying a visit.
Al-Mualim has ordered the execution of Garnier de Nablus, and so here I am. What can you tell me about him?
He is the Grand Master of the Knights Hospital, and surely keeps his quarters in their district. Beyond that, I cannot say. I suggest you search the city. See what you can learn from the people.
Tell me where they gather and I'll see what I can find.
The public gardens north of here, or what's left of them, are as good a place as any to begin. There's an abandoned market northwest as well that merits watching. And Maria of Jehoshaphat's church to the west remains a popular meeting place. These three locations should be sufficient for your needs.
I appreciate the information, Rafik. It'll be put to good use.
See that it is.
Right. Okay then. Not that any of what you just said matters, because we've already got them. Pickpocket and an eavesdrop. So that is what we will do. We'll go to the pickpocket first, while it's here. It's fairly close. Actually, first, just to get a quick reminder, of a bit of a scout. See, I did this last time, and it didn't record. We'll just have a look at how we're going to get into it, because this hospital is this castle thing here.
Strange man. You're no monk. Your god is forsaken.
Be gone.
So I was looking for some scholars. Because when we come to do the memory, the gate will be up. But there is no scholars to get in, so we have to scale the wall. Which will involve climbing up here. Is it here? Is there a ladder so it doesn't look weird? No, there's not a ladder, but we can get up this way. Who's throwing rocks? What's she doing? Mentalist. Right. So yeah, we climb up this way. And then we'll fill this guy in. And then the exit is this broken window here, see? So we need to remember it's on the right hand side. But as far as getting in, we have to go up here. We can swerve him. And then up this one. And then climb down. That's the only way of getting in, I think.
You have no business here. Leave.
Or we could take out a guard. On the outside, that is, to draw the actual guards away. The gate doesn't go up, I don't know why I said that. It's just guarded. Right, so we'll disappear anywhere now. Right, we'll do the eavesdrop while we're closest to that. Yes, we'll just... Yes, there'll be guards, so there. So we'll just take this guy out. And then they'll wander over to see what's happened and we'll just sneak in. Easily done. Where's grab ledge would have been useful though.
Now wouldn't it be funny if he hurt himself?
Why, says he gone mad?
Don't mind me.
You hear about Elaine?
The archer who guards the eastern wing?
Poor bastard's brother caught an arrow in the throat. Doubt he'll last the night.
How can he continue to work, knowing what's to come?
He visits his brother often, so I cover for him when I can.
You aren't there now?
No. I've family business of my own to attend to.
Then he'd best hope the doctor doesn't learn of his desertion.
He won't. Long as you stay silent.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
Right, so they're on about the roof, but I'm not doing it that way anyway. Alright, let's do pickpocket. See what we get from that. I think it's a map actually. But again, you can't actually look at the map yourself. So that's good. I think the pick we'll get in here, look, there's a hole in the roof. Don't mind us.
So what you got there?
Rubbish. The man had no coin to speak of, just some damn tube. All I found was a bit of paper with these nonsense scratchings.
Them's not nonsense, but words and letters.
Why is a man putting words and letters in a tube? It's a waste of tube, if you ask me.
Fancy putting words and letters in a tube.
Like you helped last time. I ain't letting you steal this.
Well, ain't you clever?
A waste of a good tube, that. Don't mind me.
Do I look like a merchant? No. So go away.
Okay, I go away. Not. Alright. We're done. Do your job. Go back up this way.
You've no reason to be here. Leave now.
You be quiet. And you. Anyone else? Just this guy here. Right, back to the bureau, get the marker, fill in the mental doctor. No, don't climb back up, you muppet.
Altair, how fares your search for Garnier?
I know when and how to strike.
Share your knowledge with me then.
He lives and works within the Order's hospital, northwest of here. Rumors speak of atrocities committed within its walls. It seems the good doctor enjoys experimenting on innocent citizens, most of them kidnapped and brought here from Jerusalem.
Clever. By stealing his subjects from another city, he avoids arousing too much suspicion here. But back to the matter at hand. What is your plan?
Garnier keeps mainly to his quarters inside the hospital. Though he leaves occasionally to inspect his patients. It's when he makes his rounds that I will strike.
It's clear you've given this some thought. I give you leave to go.
Good.
Remove this stain from Akka, Altair. Perhaps it will help cleanse your own. Rest here until you're ready to begin your mission.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Mm. Let's go get him. Again, this is a fairly simple one. Just blend like the first one. Wait for him to come to us and stab him. Come on. So, is he climbing up there? As for entry. Stab him. Pretend it was nothing to do with us, and then in we go. So the exit's that way. Oh. So we'll go in to our right, well, straight ahead of us. Hang back round here.
Enough, my child. I asked you to retrieve the patient, not to kill him. There, there. Everything will be all right.
No!
Give me your hand.
Don't touch me! Not again!
Cast out this fear, else I cannot help you.
Help me? Like you helped the others? You took their souls! I saw! But not mine! No! You'll not have mine!
Take hold of yourself! Do you think this give me pleasure? Do you think I want to hurt you? But you leave me no choice.
Every kind word matched by the back of his hand! All lies and deception. He won't be content until all bow before him.
You should not have done that. Return him to his quarters. I'll be along once I've tended to the
You can't keep me here. I'll escape again.
No, you won't. Break his legs, both of them.
Uh-oh. That's gonna hurt.
Have you people nothing better to do?
Right, so we'll go in this way. The ladder's there. And the escape is through that window. As for Garnier, not sure where he is. He knocks about between there and this one. What I'll do, I think, is try and place myself away from these imbeciles, right? And then wait. Oh, he's here. Go away, man. He seems to be attracted to you. Just go away. Got a job to do here.
You want to hurt me? It's all you've done since you brought me.
He's gonna whip me when I walk past. And him.
Having this conversation shows that we've made progress. Or do you forget the way you once were?
Where's he gone? Oh, he's there.
Remember before all of
Stop hitting me, you muppet.
Back in time. Then you'll see.
Should have sacked this. Got him.
Let go your burden. At last now, yes. The endless dream calls to me. But before I close my eyes, I must know what will become of my children.
You mean the people made to suffer your cruel experiments? They'll be free now to return to their homes.
Homes? What homes? The sewers? The portals? The prisons that we dragged them from?
You took these people against their will.
Yes. What little will there was for them to have. Are you really so naive? Do you appease a kind child simply because he wails? But I want to play with fire, father. What would you say? As you wish. But then you'd answer for his burns.
These are not children, but men and women full grown.
In body, perhaps, but not in mind. Which is the very damage I sought to repair. I admit, without the piece of Eden, which you stole from us, my progress was slowed. But there are herbs, mixtures, and extracts. My guards are proof of this. They were madmen before I found and freed them from the prisons of their own minds. And with my death, madmen they will be again.
You truly believe you were helping them?
It's not what I believe. It's what I know.
Right. So, escape time again. See if we can do it properly. Without any major fuck-ups. So, out the window. And then, there's one of them roof gardens right up here. If he wants to climb in it. And we'll just have to wait for these men to go back down. Is there any more? Alright, we're done. Can we make that jump, Rob? Can it up? So I'll have to go along this way. Where's that building that I want to avoid? The one where we did the pickpocket. It's that, isn't it? Yeah, it's alright. Didn't mean to climb up there. I'll have to jump this. Oh shit. Back up.
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that!
It's a good job there's no guards on the roofs. Well, we've not got throwing knives. Makes life a lot easier. And we're done.
What news, Altair?
Garnier is dead.
Then you should return to Masyaf with news of your victory.
There is something else.
Speak it then, or would you have me read your mind?
What do you think he wanted from these people? That he would keep them and experiment on them as he did?
Yours is not to ask, but act, Altair. It doesn't matter what he did or why. Only that he's dead.
But Garnier seemed to believe he was helping these people.
Is that what you saw?
No. What I saw was not a place of healing, but of pain.
Then why are we having this conversation?
I don't know. Forget I spoke of it.
I already have.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
And we'll fast travel back. Yep.
Preparation is crucial to your success. Clear the area of archers and guards.
Oh, we have throwing knives then, for some reason.
Have you news for me, Altair?
Garnier de Nablus is dead.
Excellent. We could not have hoped for a more agreeable outcome.
And yet...
What is it?
The doctor insisted his work was noble. And looking back, those who were supposedly his captives seemed grateful to the man. Not all of them, but enough to make me wonder. How did he manage to turn enemy into friend?
Leaders will always find ways to make others obey them. And that is what makes them leaders. When words fail, they turn to coin. When that won't do, they resort to baser things. Bribes, threats, and other types of trickery. There are plants, Altair. Herbs from distant lands. Can cause a man to take leave of his senses. So great are the pleasures it brings, men may even become enslaved by it.
You think these men were drugged then? Poisoned?
Yes, if it truly was as you describe it.
herbs. This seems a strange method of control.
Our enemies have accused me of the same.
The promise of paradise.
They think it is a garden, overflowing with women and pleasure. But I drug you as Garnier did his men, and tempt you with his rewards.
They do not know the truth of it.
Which is how it must be.
But if they knew the truth of it, that all we seek is peace.
Then they would not fear us, and we would have no hold over them. Go. It is time you continued with your work. Another rank is restored to you, as is a piece of your equipment. We'll speak again when the next has fallen.
Okay, so we've got the bigger belt back now. Throwing knives. It's always good. But we've only got 5. Ooh. Right, so as I said in the last part, I've already done the Talal assassination. So, I won't need to re-record it. But I have missed now quite a few conversations, you see. It gives you a bit of a on modern day game. But can't be helped. Blame the Elgato. You'll see what now. Well, I'll see. We'll see where we're up to anyway. Memory locked. What? Yeah, so Talal done that. That's the next part. So I've got the door key for the room, which is why I'm out and no one else is here. So we'll have a quick look around. Let's have a look on the laptop. Oh, pen. Wonder what that's for. That might be Warren's laptop. We already had the password for one. Again, if you want to read anything, just pause it. I'm sure anyone watching this has probably played the game years ago anyway. So the password does for the other room. I think that's at the end of the game. Right, so I'm not sure what that pen was for. Might have been password for Lucy's laptop, I don't know. But we have looked on that before, so. Well, that's it for here. So, I'll end this part here when we get back. We'll jump back in. I can't remember what the next assassination is, but we will find out shortly.